Agricultural Bank of China engages in provision of international commercial banking and financial services. It operates through following segments: corporate banking, personal banking, treasury operations, and others and allocated. Hello everyone, I hope you all are having an amazing time. Today I'm back with another tutorial video, and in this video I'll be guiding you guys through the steps of logging on to the online banking service of Agricultural Bank of China. So let's get started and find out how that can be done. First of all, go to the web browser of your choice and in the address bar type www.abchina.com/en/n, hit in. You'll then be redirected to the official website of Agricultural Bank of China. Now, at the top right side of the screen, you'll be able to see an option, log on to. Hover your mouse over there and then go to personal online banking. Once you do that, you'll be redirected to a new page. Now, you'll be provided with an option, certificate logon. Only the registered personal online banking customer can log on to the system and have access to all the functions of personal online banking. For USB key certificate customers, please insert USB key into the USB interface. And for IE certificate customers, please confirm that the online banking certificate is installed in the browser. So, if you are a registered personal online banking customer, then click on certificate logon. After that, you'll be redirected to this page where you'll be asked for your login details. The login details that is required to sign into your online banking is the username, card number, and ID number. You can enter any one of these three, that is, you can enter either the username or card number or ID number. Once you have entered one of these, enter the verification code, and after that you can click on the option login. Finally, you'll be signed into the online banking service of Agricultural Bank of China. So we have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was helpful for you guys. If it was, then please make sure to like, leave a comment, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel TechQuest. We'll be back with more such videos. Until then, have a great time. Bye-bye.